Really so happy to be sitting here, right next to Ann Ofer, while she's writing down her notes. This is great for me. I can go to sleep right in this chair. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Cause it rained,
I took a new route. I drove through Pennsylvania.
Now you're living your life.
I drove through Pennsylvania
life,
because
like
it got me.
Castaway.
Second time I've
searched for strength and inside.
I really enjoyed that.
Was it all in vain? Cause the deeper you dig, you find more and more pain. Don't let your tomorrow be like yesterday. Cause I spoke to God, I called out your name, and on your behalf, I just asked if He would be there for you. I want you to
be the
calling life in mystery. Just let moment
never have to live a lie, never have to wonder why, never want for nothing, you're always satisfied in the peace that His arms will provide. He will erase any guilt or shame, any bad habit you got, you won't want to do them again. Yes, we all can change, I can testify. See, I spoke to God, I called out your name. And on your behalf, I just ask if He would be there for you. I want you to be blessed. Don't stress out. No. He'll work it out. Yes, He will.
My name is Raloh E. Smith. Funeral services for a New York City bold correction officer. Go to guardianquantity.com.
Yes, He will. If you stand in faith and trust Him.
Guardianquantity.com. Saluting all New York City.
Be blessed.
Ceremony for Aunt Otha.
Don't do anything God would not have you to do.
A great friend, a great person, and a great family has come together to wish her well.
I know what you want right now, but it sure could be a lot worse. Just be blessed. Let him do a work in you. Storms have passed your way, and you're all washed out, 'cause it rained on your parade. Seems nobody cares about you anyway. Now you're living your life like a castaway. Search for strength inside, was it all in vain? 'Cause the deeper you dig, you find more and more pain. Don't let your tomorrow be like yesterday, 'cause I spoke to God, I called out your name, and on your behalf, I just asked.